captured with the Afidus ATL200 time-lapse camera, exclusively from timelapsecameras.com.